Well, this is going to be part two, I guess, of the work in progress of the Miss Sazabi. Yesterday I did the video because I didn't actually have anything to do. I basically had all the parts ready, but it started to rain the day before, and it literally rained until this afternoon. So, pretty much almost 2 days straight. And then it got nice all of a sudden, so I started to paint some more. And I actually got to do the blue. And here is what it looks like with about 5 coats of that blue, the titanium silver blue. I think it really looks good. If you compare it to the one I did before with only like 3 coats. The extra 2 is... It is like a clear, so I did the silver first, and then I did the blue on top. I think it looks pretty good. And just so you can see what it looks like with both silver and blue, here's the leg. And you can see I have panel lined the, it doesn't work so well around the curved edges, but for it, the panel line works pretty well on the actual, like, panel lines. Yeah. But yeah, that actually works. I like the contrast. That blue, now that I have, like, 5 coats, it definitely stands out against the silver, I think. So yeah, coming along pretty nicely. I haven't tried the that dark chrome I talked about yesterday yet. I'm gonna prime those parts and hopefully tonight, and then maybe if it's not raining tomorrow, which who knows anymore, I might do those parts and then I can actually get kind of close to finishing it. Maybe. I don't know. Who knows? Weather is tricky. So yeah, here's what I... Drop it and wreck it. No, just kidding. It's fine. So yeah, that's about it, and I'll see you at the next review.